After decades of war, Sri Lanka is now stepping into the highway of development, including infrastructure projects underway across the island, making the construction industry one of the fastest growing sectors, offering opportunities to many youth, especially from the rural areas. However, with multiple projects across the island, most companies are facing a dearth in skilled and qualified masons. This is where the International Labour Organization, in collaboration with the Ministry of Skills and Vocational Training, the National Apprenticeship and Industrial Training Authority, the Tertiary and Vocational Education Commission, and Marg Engineering Private Limited joined forces to design a new public-private partnership project based on providing 6 months on-the-job training for young men in construction craft, also known as masonry. Such a scheme allows youth to be fully employed while providing them the opportunity of obtaining a national framework level qualification on completion.
This is actually a wonderful model of public-private partnership where the worker is getting all the information, all the understanding, theoretical as well as practical, on the site. And at the same time, he's getting the benefit of being paid during training hours as well. Therefore, we can title this as learning while earning, which is a wonderful concept. And also, I hope that the same model can be replicated in other sites as well, very successfully, because the employer is also getting benefits, because the quality of the work will improve day by day.
When the ILO and the Ministry of Skills Development and Vocational Training approached us with this concept, we were delighted to join, as we were aware that the industry was facing a shortage in skilled masons. We extended our fullest support by providing experienced employees to mentor the trainees and provided our construction site for on-the-job training experience. As a socially responsible employer, we are happy to partner this program of producing skilled masons and providing them employment opportunities after their training.
We are happy to partner in this task, ensuring a high standard of training and proper assessment justifies the undertaking and allows the youth to be rewarded for their commitment and their efforts. It is beyond doubt that this project is being carried out in a professional manner, and our site inspections confirms the difference it has made in transforming the skills of these individuals.
This is a training innovation project. Generally speaking, in spite of potentially appealing features such as relatively high salaries and foreign employment opportunities, young people tend to avoid these jobs in the construction sector, especially mason jobs. This may be due to stigma attached to such name, mason, though it is changed now as construction craftsman. Moreover, among those who choose this career, majority usually directly join the construction site as helpers, avoiding formal type of training, which could be beneficial for their present and future competencies and for recognition. As such, since trainees do not come to training centers, the idea is to establish accredited training facilities directly on the construction site. ILO extended us technical and financial assistance. Marga Engineering, construction company, joined hand with us, Ministry of Skill Development and Vocational Training, and the NITA, to pilot the scheme. We hope to introduce this new modality of training to all construction projects, which can ensure a critical mass of participants as well as diversity of competencies to be acquired by the construction craftsmen.
There's a big demand for skilled workers all around the world, and there's an even bigger demand for qualified skilled masons. This initiative focuses on a modified curriculum which rewards about 80% to practice and 20% to theory, with continuous assessments being carried out, ending in a NVQ-based qualification. It also allows to youth to participate in career guidance sessions to increase knowledge on what career opportunities are open to them in this trade and in align with their qualifications.
මගේ නම ශශි කනුරාද මට වයස අවුරුදු 28යි මම විවාහකයි මට එක දරුවෙක් ඉන්නවා මම පොළොන්නරුව ඉඳලා තමයි ඉන්නේ මේකට එන්න ප්‍රථම නම් අපි ගොවිතැන් තමයි කරන්නේ ඔව් අපි ඉතින් අපිටම කියලා කුඹ නැති වුණත් අපි අනුන්ගේ වයෙන් හරි අපි වැඩ කරන්නේ ගොවිතැන් තමයි කරන්නේ පත්‍රේ බලනකොට පත්‍රේ දාලා තිබ්බ මේ පුහුණු පාඩම මාලාව මාගයකේ කරගෙන යනවා කියලා ඊට පස්සේ තමයි මම ඒකට ඇතුල් වෙන්න තිබ්බ ආසාව නිසා එහෙන් දුස්තර උනත් මෙහෙට මම ආවේ. සීසේ අපි ගොවිතැන් කර කර ඉද්දී අපි එකපාරට මේ වගේ දැන් ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්න මට්ටමේ හැටියට අපිට ගොඩාක් දේවල් සර් උගන්ලා තියෙනවා. දැන් අපි තනියම දෙයක් අපි නිර්මාණය කරගන්න පුළුවන් තත්ත්වයක අපි ඉන්නවා. මොකද මං ඉස්සෙල්ලා අපි ගොවිතැන් කරනවා කියන්නේ අපි ඇත්තටම වැඩි ගණන් ගන්න නෑ. දැන් අපි ඉන්න තත්ත්වයේ හැටියට අපි ඕනේ තැනකදී අපිට අපෙන් ප්‍රශ්න වුණත් ගෙවල දෙයක් වුණත් හදාගන්න බැරි දෙයක් ගැන වුණත් අපෙන් අහන්නවා අපිටත් ඒ ගැන කියන්න පුළුවන් තත්ත්වයක අපි ඉන්නවා
මම මෙච්චර වැඩ කොටසක් කරයි කියලා මම දැනගිටියේ නෑ මා කායතනට ඇවිල්ලා ඉතින් දැන් සෑහෙන වැඩසටහනක් කරන්න පුළුවන් මා කායතනේ ට්‍රේනින් වුණාන් පස්සේ දැන් මම ගෙදර නිවාඩු ගියත් මේ තනියම ගේ වැඩ පටන් ගන්නවා ඒක මා අවුරුද්දක් පිට වෙන්න වෙනවා මේ මා කායතනට ඇවිල්ලා කෙටි කාලයක් තුලදී වැඩ කරන්න යන්න පුළුවන් මට තනියම मेम तेनेकना अद्यकीम तिबुन्ने अनुपूल तनियम मेका कलिंग धरती ने गडोल देखा पारतरे दंग अभी ट्रेनिंग रावण पास दंग दान गडोल पारतरे को मेक बंदने लंबई को अल लंब किसी मे आम अभी अद्यकीम तिबुन मेक रेन दंग लंबे मटन सहम देखा पुलवा अल वे तनियम वेड़कने पुलवा सहन दुरी ඉසල් අධ්‍යක්ෂකම තිබුණෙම නෑ. ගොඩක් සතුටුයි මේ දැන් ඉන්න තත්ත්වය හැටියට ගොඩක් සතුටුයි.
ආම ඉතින් වැලේ වන්ද නාම නැනිකර මාරි ලෑස් இல்ல. ஆனா எங்க படிச்சுக்கு எங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங்கங் வேலைன்னு தெரியாமல் இருந்தாங்க அவங்களுக்கு சொல்லிக் கொடுக்குறாரு விளங்கப்படுத்துறாரு அப்போ அதனால எங்களுக்கு பிரச்சனை இல்லை ஆனால் அவ்வளோதான் இப்போ
After the completion of this training and certification, we at MAGA will be providing employment opportunities to the trainees at our project site across the island. As a socially responsible employer, we are committed and privileged to have positive impact on community we operate in.
This project is about providing not only decent employment opportunities to youth, but also a sense of respect and social importance and acceptance. On the one hand, young trainees are given the opportunity to increase their employability within the industry, whether they will be working in Sri Lanka or abroad. And we certainly hope and think in the future to be able to replicate these exact sustainable models to other industries.
මන්ද සාධකයක් තියෙන ඉදිකිරීම ශිල්පී